Hello and welcome back to my SSS rank guide for the Mercenaries Resident Evil Village. This time we will do the Mad Village. This is the last simple one where we can use the expensive shotgun. It's also the one with the most stages. I think there are 5 stages to complete.
You wish to make a purchase?
So sell everything but the shotgun ammo.
Ah.
Then buy the SIG 12 and upgrade
it
the way we always upgrade it.
A good deal, if I say so myself.
Then let's get going. Remember to shoot the bird, it gives us 3 minutes of extra time. Very valuable. Also, not the most obvious enemy to find up there. On this one, they are actually very easy to deal with. They are slow, they have no reach, and yeah, it's exactly what you would expect from a much smaller enemy. They are easier to deal with, pretty much. They are not even fast, which is weird. Final part of this thing. Kill him and take the blue orb.
Choose an ability.
Take the lightning speed if we can. It's always good to have. There will spawn one giant enemy here. And he should be simple enough with his shotgun. That's all of them. Then you just go back to the goal.
Clear.
Over 500,000 points on the first one, not too bad. We are en route to the SSS rank, I think.
Oh good, I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
No not sure what the actual requirements for the SSS ranks are on all on these stages, because the game doesn't tell you. It just says what you need to get SS rank, and then the SSS rank is a mystery. It's just question marks. So it's pretty much just do as good as you can and hope you.
I'm skilled at all sorts of.
Thank you for your patronage.
Welcome, Ethan.
Get rank.
A good deal, if I say so myself.
Okay, so on this one, there are gonna be a couple of big dudes. With giant axe. But fortunately, they are much easier to deal with than in the story mode. In the story mode, he would take literally almost all my ammo to defeat. Also, I played on hardcore, so that's probably the reason why. Here we will use pipe bomb. Make everything a little bit easier. Trying to get the time orb. Kill this dude on that side. Now we need to deal with all the archers. They should be pretty much almost one shot at this level. And then this is the final area. Couple of big dudes. And smaller dudes. Kill them. Take out the smaller dudes.
Choose an ability.
Run into magazine. Pick up the time orb. And that's all. And as you can see, we are running a little low on ammo, so I think maybe in this stage we're actually gonna buy a second weapon just to have something just in case.
Ah, yes, yes.
But keep selling this stuff.
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Thank you for your patronage.
Okay, this should be enough bullets for now.
Choose an ability.
dudes there. So they're hard. They should die pretty quickly. Pick up the time orb. Kill some of the flying enemies. Not sure why I'm not hitting it, but there we go. That was weird. Kill him.
Choose an ability.
Kill the flying thingy. Let me keep on going. Arrows. Kill all the enemies. Time orb. Last two enemies.
Amazing.
There we go. Everyone in one combo.
Clear.
Shall I choose something for you?
Sorry if my English is really bad. It's just I'm a Norwegian, so yeah. My English is pretty bad.
Ah.
So let's get the shotgun fully upgraded.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
No help. We can buy one bottle. I don't think we need it, but
thank you for your patronage.
Yeah, we can have it just in case. So this is the fourth stage out of five. The fifth stage is basically just a gauntlet with one boss and several enemies spawning in. While this one is more like the other ones. You just run through and kill all the enemies.
Start.
time orb and the ammo. They will storm in some enemies here. There should be no problem with this shotgun. Folks, can you please move the arm? Not sure why I didn't get any kill. My shotgun shots there, but sure. That's not good. Not good at all. Just gonna try to get a new combo then. Hopefully it will be enough. A couple of enemies on the way, so we'll just finish with that. Okay, so that was not ideal. You should try to keep up the combo and get all the enemies, but
Oh good.
I couldn't get any of the flying enemies for some
reason.
And then one of the dudes hit me with its drill arm, and that takes a lot of time, so that was not ideal. But I do think
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know.
I do think we should
a good deal, if I say so myself.
Be able to get the
as you wish.
SSS rank.
And buy it I will.
Yeah, I think that's...
Thank you for your patronage!
So now you're just gonna try to kill the boss and all the enemies as quickly as you can.
You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the level of death?
Not let me get away!
Die and be swallowed into the Megamycete for all time! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands.
The hell I will.
If I combine.
Yeah, and no enemies will drop anything in this stage. So it's just kill everything with what you got. And then you're done. There will be 20 enemies.
Thank you.
There you have it, an SSS rank, even with not an ideal combo in the fourth stage. I hope you liked this video. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.